All right. Kimberly, go get a Pooja.
Yeah.
All right, we're doing all this. A Pooja is not like gazoo tight. It rather is vital. And we'll explain why in just a second. New movie called Otherhood. We're going to talk about that in a second, too. Sinqua Walls is here. And Sinqua, the minute you walked in, I was like, the beard, excellent. But everybody else.
We like your style.
We like the whole style.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Well, Mark
you.
Made a good point about the buttons.
The buttons on the jacket.
Yes. Denim.
Yeah, yes.
Tight,
are usually
tight close up on Sinqua if we could.
Yes,
look at get a button.
Hands. The buttons. Go down a little
go
bit.
Go down a little bit. Get the buttons. Yeah.
There. Isn't it funny?
Look at that. He immediately goes with the model look.
Right. All right. I think we're miking a Pooja up because we're going to get a complete breakdown of everything we're wearing.
Yes.
You know what? While he's getting zhuzhed, who's in this movie with you? Lots of good people.
A lot of really great people. Good people. Great people. We have Angela Bassett, Patricia Arquette, Felicity Huffman. We have Jake Hoffman and Jake Lacey. Talented, talented people.
All right. And this is about essentially they become empty nesters?
They become empty nesters. They are missing their sons. And like most moms do, they don't take no for an answer. And they tell you what you're going to do. And then they come live with us for a period.
Uh-oh. And hilarity ensues.
Hilarity ensues.
All right. We're going to get to the clip. We're going to get to all that. Don't be shy. Apuja, come here.
Hi, Apuja.
Good morning.
All right. No, is this the typical stylist thing? Because, I mean, you look fine, but you're very plain.
I guess, because it's about my client. Long as he looks great,
that's all. Yeah.
That's what matters.
Okay, so let's discuss the buttons.
The buttons, so he's wearing this jacket by Fear God, by Jerry Lorenzo. The shirt is AMI, jeans are Subi, and boots are Eero.
Wow.
Okay, so now when I saw the buttons, that was the first thing I said. Was that, did you guys right away go, oh, got to get this, the buttons?
Well, because the buttons were intentional. We wanted something that was simple, but still pop by doing press. So when Sinqua saw it, his eye went right to it.
Okay. These guys are missing the point. It's not about the buttons. It's about Sinqua being a handsome, good-looking guy. You put anything on him.
I feel like he makes anything look great.
Exactly.
So anything I put on him works.
Or
he's like a magician with it, though. He does this whole setup where every fitting I go into, he already knows what I'm gonna like, so he'll put it next to, you know how you just kind of
He's right, guiding you.
Yeah.
So he's picking, but you're picking.
Exactly.
All right.
It's collaboration. Right. We work together.
All right. Look at the three gents here.
Yes.
Is there anything that can be done?
Look at this. Look at this, huh?
No. One, I love the tailoring on your suit. I love the play on the collar and the tie. Again, prints in here, and I love the prints as well. So I like that you guys are like, it's simple, understated, but the details matter.
Now, Apuja, I'm gonna give you one right here. This pocket square?
Yes.
I forgot my pocket square. It's a folded piece of paper.
I've done the same thing.
Bam.
That or a napkin. You're good.
Table napkin, perfect.
We've learned a lot. Apuja, thank you very much.
No problem, guys. Thank you.
Back to some. All right. Now, to the movie again.
Yes.
So did you feel like you said after shooting the movie, you wanted to give your mom a big hug?
Absolutely.
Aww.
Both moms, my mom and Angela Bassett and my mom in real life. I wanted to give them
and
both
why
a big
did
hug.
Did Angela Bassett act like your mom?
Absolutely. I mean, she's become another mom in this industry for me, always giving me advice, giving me support, watching the show that I'm doing now, and just telling me how proud of me she is and how much she loves me. So she's become a mom in the industry.
Here's a clip. Take a look.
I want to stay for a few days.
No, Mom. I mean, why?
Because you still live like a 15-year-old, sweetheart. I mean, look. Look at this mess. I'll clean while you think of 10 things that you honestly know about me.
Okay, Mom. 10.
It's going to take me days to get this place in shape.
I have a woman for that.
Well, how often does she come? Biannually?
And you know what? If I may say, for a young man, that place looks perfectly tidy to me.
Yeah. Very nice.
Fun.
Not bad.
It's a perfect New York loft. That's how it's supposed to look.
Yeah.
I've been on the go. I'm out and about.
Mm-hmm.
I got a cleaning lady.
There is. Mm-hmm. So now, in real life, your dating life, whatever, does Apuja get you ready for that, too?
Yes.
No. You don't style for a date.
I will text him and ask him if this is an option or not an option.
Oh, come on.
You know, so we stay in constant contact. We love fashion and we love style, so it's always just a communication. I'll say, what is this? How do you like this? Should I get this? Should I not? And then we go from there.
Wow.
Mostly for me, actually, it's always all black or all gray.
Okay.
I stay in my tones and my shades. I don't go too far from there.
Never do.
Yeah.
We need an Apuja.
We do.
Definitely.
Immediately.
We just Everyone need needs this Apuja. Apuja.
Everyone needs Apuja.
Yeah. Okay. Otherhood, released in select theaters and globally, drops on Netflix. It happens this Friday. Very nice to see you, sir.
Pleasure.
Thanks so much.
Thanks.
All right.
Thank you.